Hello, my name is Charisma Del Mundo, and I'll be doing a poem called Miss Assumptions. I hope you guys like it. Okay, anyways, here it goes. Thank you. Thanks. I'll start now. Society is a prison, and did I mention it never intended for a true expression? Since I have your attention, we need to stop making assumptions. A while ago, you did not know the person you passed, the one who could smile within a mile, has the most pain of all. They cry tears of blood which is in their veins, gasping for air, which tastes like iron but will slowly rust away. Tears of blood which lingers in the body and cannot escape without a wound. A while ago, you did not know the person you passed, the one who knows it all, actually does not know anything at all. Sure, they can get A's and never fail a single test. They can get a dictionary, give you the definition of love, happiness, and independence, but they cannot give you the meaning of it because they do not know how to express it themselves. They tell us to accelerate to the right direction, but there's something slowing us down, and this makes us negative overall. They can always give us a vector, a direction, but is that the way you want to go? Wake up! Go get yourself a real education. Watch the news. See what's happening in this cruel world. How many people are victims of these assumptions? People harm themselves, torture themselves, kill themselves just to quickly release their tears of blood. Yesterday on the news, there was this girl. She cried so many tears of blood. She just wanted to release her pain, so she committed suicide. And all her friends and family assumed she was fine, but it was too late. So the news spread, and all you did was hashtag RIP. People, this is a sign. We are so blind, we are so late, so let's not make that mistake of making assumptions. Society is a prison. Society is a prison. These assumptions are tearing us apart that we cannot even listen to our own heart. But hey, guess what? I'm not going to let these assumptions to tell me who I am supposed to be watch me get out of that prison cell, because I am going to be me and be free. Thank you.